Alright, here I am for just a really short, quick little video. We are here at Landgoed Twickel. There is a road with a cycling path that goes to Borne. And this little piece of forest doesn't look particularly special, as you can see. But there's one thing here that is kind of odd and interesting. I don't know what exactly it is, but maybe it could be something from World War II, like a ruin or something. I have absolutely no clue, but this thing has fascinated me for years. It looks like some kind of little garage or structure. Considering how this is designed, I wouldn't be surprised if this were built in World War II. It has some like spikes in the ceiling, also there and there. And there's this wooden lathwork in the walls, and here you can see some rebar, and yeah, it's just a little bit overgrown, really small, somewhat overgrown structure. And well, it only consists of two walls and a concrete slab with a crack in it. From a structural point of view, this building should not be stable, but because the walls are not made of reinforced concrete and they cannot transfer bending moments. But yeah, the wall, but because of the small size of this building and the relatively limited wind load, it doesn't really matter much. But yeah, I think it's primarily the foundation that kind of keeps this thing stable. And of course it's covered a bit with graffiti. And here's the backside of it. Again, this is somewhat overgrown. Yeah, that's a kind of an odd structure that we've got here. And here's also a little hill. Again, I have absolutely no idea what kind of function or purpose this has or originally had. I could not find any information on this either. I have absolutely no clue what this hill is for. And there we've got another look at the structure. Maybe it's a bit too far away from here now. But yeah, if anyone knows what this could be, this hill and that little structure here at Landgoed Twickel, then please let me know, because I think it might have something to do with World War II. But yeah, we are actually like 20 kilometers away from Vliegerhorst Twente, from the Twente Air Force Base, so it probably could not have anything to do with that. It doesn't seem logical considering the distance. And here's a creek. With a footpath that goes a bit there. So let's follow this footpath. By the way, I do not have the sound recorder now. I just forgot to take it with me. I wasn't really planning on making this little vlog. So yeah, this is some area that you've probably not seen before, even though I know this place for years. Let's see where this path is going. Oh, now here's actually a crossing of two other paths. We could go there, and we can go here. All I know is that this should sort of end up at a road to a farmhouse. And you see there's some people walking there. That's because there's a road. But yeah, that little structure really amazed me for many years. And I still don't know what it's for, whether it was built in World War II or not. So, that was it. I hope you enjoyed it. And thanks for watching.